Welcome, Top Gun, Take My Breath Away, performed by Melba Moore and Lou Rawls, music by Giorgio Moroder, lyric by Tom Whitlock.
And obviously he knew the song perfect because he wrote the lyrics and he's very talented anyway. So I think we did about 4 or 5 takes and that's it. And then the director said, but wait, he only had 3 takes, 4 takes. You know, in the movie, we do hundreds of takes. I said, well, we have 2 talents here and that's it. So we took a picture. I went back to Los Angeles and he went back to his house in Montreux and the director flew to London.
The next week, we wrote Take My Breath Away. At that point, the love scenes didn't exist. And so, approximately the week after that, Tony Scott and Kelly McGillis and Tom Cruise reconvened and shot the love scenes to our demo of Take My Breath Away. Watching every motion in my
foolish love's game. I'm Terry Nunn, and I'm with the band Berlin. In the studio and he said, Terry, I have this song and it's going to be huge. It's going to be paramount and it's going to be out next summer. And John was there, my partner, and he hated it. Basically, the record company overrode John and said, you're doing the song because this is a big deal and we want it and it's good for your album, which is coming out around the same time. So do it. John was like, well, we didn't write it, so I don't want this on the record and I certainly don't want to play it live. He was 20, and it had to be out of his own ass, or it was not good music. And my mom said, Giorgio, on the other side, in this little space right here, that's going to be your Oscar for Take My Breath Away. And he laughed at her. And we went back the next time to the next party.
The winner is... the winner is Giorgio Moroder and Tom Whitlock for Take My Breath Away from Top Gun!
And there it was, right there, her mom said. Bless her heart, she saw it first.